here. Let me.
Hold on. You haven't appeared yet. You haven't appeared. You still haven't appeared.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to do one thing.
So your game fucking breaks. You go through all the bullshit, and then minutes later, mine breaks.
Yes.
Oh, shit. All right. There you are. Hold on, I was opening a can of... Fight. Delicious. Wait, what? This one tastes flat. What the fuck? No, it's good. Ow! 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 Ah!
Things again.
Fuck. Oh, good. We get to do this all over again. How much iridium do you have?
I have 83.
Okay. So I didn't get janked. I might have been janked. How far are you in your XP bar?
2.5 bars, almost a half there.
Left?
2.5, yeah.
Left. Okay, then yeah. Good. I was making sure I didn't get janked like last time.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Try and crit him if I can. Actually, you know what? I'll just come get you.
I'm not saying you owe me.
Oh, shit. Don't knock me back.
Why aren't you stabbing me? Explosions of life!
At least you stop shooting for a little while.
Let me loose!
Now I have 83. Just so you know, I'm drinking soda, so there may be extra gas.
Your gun just said if you were a better shot, you wouldn't need to reload.
Yeah, she said that about 100 times so far. Oh yeah, there's Bloodwing.
Oh my god, what the hell?
They brought her here to, or him.
Yeah.
To showcase.
What the fuck?
I want to keep rubbing that bullshit in.
I thought this place was nice to be clean and sleek and not have giant mutated bird corpses.
With blood leaking out of the...
Yeah.
The stump where the head used to be.
Yeah. What the fuck?
And I missed both my shots.
That's good. Oh, of course the radium stopped.
Okay, this time there's no soldiers.
What? Oh, they're just engineers. Okay, then. Something shot at. No, no.
Should I hear? Oh, what the hell is this? Behind you!
What?
You walked out and he ran out after you.
Now, broadcast the fruits of your hard work.
Alright.
Mommy!
Your work's done. Doubt anyone will be in a hurry to move here now. Come on back.
Good shit. Is that everything? Oh wait, now we gotta do the main quest.
Stop, Jack.
Hello? Hello? Oh no. Hello?
What's happening?
Oh, you're back. You disappeared.
Okay.
Like, I couldn't even hear the white noise. It just, your mic completely stopped. So I thought your game, your computer crashed or some shit, which would have been hilarious, okay. Actually.
No, that would not be hilarious.
He said something about sex.
Biosignature to every machine in the immediate area, so his doubles can do all of his hand kissing and baby shit for him.
See, we've learned to not pick shit up now. Until they're done talking.
Jack loved to listen to the praise of his underlings. So you can speak in Jack's voice.
Are you still there? Oh, I can hear your keyboard. Just making sure you haven't died.
You wouldn't need to reload.
Whatever.
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice, I can make a voice modulator for you. You need to get more voice samples from the other info kiosk.
Oh my god. Go here, do this.
Why'd you have to attack on my ship?
Hey, kids. Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon leaving opportunity? It's a scientific fact.
I'm almost
damn it.
I need. Just
turn on my bus, huh? Oh well.
Might be nasties over here.
Oh, there is. I get to use it. It's literally interesting to call it in my head.
I told you what would happen!
A reminder, workers. You can tell a R-42 hidden assault turret from a P-34 hidden security camera by the small orange stripe that says the mount. You don't want to repeat the mistakes of the Hyperion suburbs.
Did you know you're staring at the future side of the opportunity treasure palace? That's right, for $1,000 you'll be able to spend an hour in a life-size likeness of me.
Of me? I think he's got a big ego.
Yeah. At least you stop shooting for a little while. Yes, he does.
Ah, oh, his gun got in the way.
Orbital delivery zone.
Oh, XP's randomly coming in. I bet I know what that means. What the hell is this?
Not gonna make
war! No littering an opportunity. opportunities punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunities lost is considered verbal littering.
Verbal littering, of course.
Yes. What the hell is with this giant slam of reinforcements?
Kids, did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live in opportunity? Literally nothing! Your family is paid to be here! I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone! Remember, we should all love our parents, but love me more.
Oh my.
But love me more.
Stop reinforcing. Give Poopoo XP. I can kill us. Supposed to go for this.
Down below, I guess.
That's what I went. It was just like a goddamn dead end.
Oh, it does say down below.
See, like, I went over there and the doors didn't even open for me.
Wait, what the hell?
Uh-huh.
Watch the game be broken and we have to restart our games. maybe there's a different door.
I'm looking. Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Right.
Ow, dude!
Ow. Friends incoming.
Cool story, bro.
I see the numbers, Mason.
Now grab the voice modulator.
What? No. Oh.
The numbers, Mason.
Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great.
What?
I'm talking.
Was
in...
that you? Okay.
Yes, that was me.
Say goodbye to your friend, Angel.
Say it.
Found a way past the final door to Angel's control core, huh? Well, she kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
Holy shit. We've got other things to turn in first.
Where do we turn that in?
All things are turned in at Sanctuary.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
Asshole.
Alright, well. Did we even make a shield work for Sanctuary? Is it still just floating there? I mean...
No, yeah, we had to get the shield working at first.
Oh, so it is working?
Yeah, all that's right. Why it's not destroyed.
Okay, I was wondering. Alright, just clap trap.
Clap fap. Fap trap.
Yeah.
I'm sure you'd like to mate with clap trap.
No.
Thought about it.
Robots that can't dance?
Long live the meat. What?
Long live the meat.
Hold on, I think I got the head customizer.
No.
What is this? Oh my.
Wolf. Do I want to see it?
Gotta have a Minecraft face for myself as well. That looks weird. want a fucking bolt. Crown with bolts in it.
What's the one that you got?
Long live the mid.
Yeah, does it look weird or something?
It's a helmet.
Oh my. Wow. It's like...
looks like the helmet of the Dominator from... that the Lich King wears. From Warcraft. I don't want to say from World of Warcraft because...
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me.
It's just Warcraft.
Look, I need you here protecting Sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
As he looks at me.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
If you live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
What?
Yeah, also, Lilith, we're standing right
also
here.
Noted.
Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Is that what?
Oh, that's nasty.
The place had pretty infallible. The rest of the deck, Big Chain is actually a Big Chain Death Trap. You also touch him on his camera, which means you should probably wash your hands with acid. What? Oh. Okay. Choose some relics here.
I'll take that max health one.
Okay, is that all of them, or is there another one?
No, that's all
it. You probably could watch in hand bricks, buzzards on your side, and upgraded club chat back in Sanctuary. You're now ready to storm.
Hey, Slap!
Or Angel, get the ball key.
This is it, everybody. Lilith, you're protecting the city. Brick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the Vault Key and stopping Jack from waking the Warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying we're probably gonna die.
It's time to get Claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
Holy shit, lots
this
of objectives.
This is gonna be fun!
Back off! Okay, then, hold on. Let me put in my point.
Yep.
There you go.
Me turret now has rocket pods.
Oh, that sounds useful. Wait. Oh, yeah, okay. You know what? Yeah, I'll do that. I think I'll get that next level. Alright, well, next level, I'll be able to instantly revive you, but the moment I do, I'm gonna have to go right in the fight for your life.
Oh, so basically it's revive somebody and die.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna buy ammunition increases.
Oh, are you now?
Yeah. No more
I
backpack.
I don't really need to do that right now.
I'm constantly running out of fucking ammo.
What ammo are you going to be increasing?
Some sniper, maybe some assault rifle. That's about it.
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist. Today, everything was fine in Opportunity, and nothing bad happened.
That was it! That's great, I love it. Alright, let me make sure I'm not being... Take this moment to...
Oh wait, you can.
Don't you come back!
Okay, I have a fuckload of ammunition count now.
Good.
But I'm also out of iridium.
What does that mean?
A fantastic day for capitalism. Good luck.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to head to Thousand Cuts.
Hi.
Minion! Let's go to Thousand Cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me. It's time to take the fight to him. I'll meet you in Thousand Cuts.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
Oh, really? I saw that it let me give him 5. I wanted to say it.
Oh boy.
Oh. So there's no other side quests? I just... Alright.
Nope, it's all story now. For now.
I see.
So we're about approaching the 1/3 of the game?
Oh.
Probably not. That was more or less a joke.
Yeah.
Well, unless you want to consider all the DLC.
Yeah, maybe.
Finally,
oh, hey, guys.
Ow.
I just got slagged. That sucks. Well, at least you stopped shooting for a little while.
You don't exercise as often as you should. You don't exercise as often as you should, fatty. That hurts, man.
Is that really what
that
it
is
said?
What she just said.
What? I did not want us going over here. Wait, is that it right over there?
It's that big emancipation grid from Portal.
What?
You indirectly murder thousands of people every day.
What the hell, man? Did you know that because you don't donate to charity, you're indirectly murdering thousands of people every day?
What the fuck? Sounds like it has as much logic as that dude saying that it's not animal cruelty if they're trying to kill you.
Exactly.
What the hell? So is this like a no man's land in the middle here?
Yes, exactly. It's World War One.
Alright. There's all I see is corpses and craters and then all this.
Oh, what the hell?
You're supposed to be helping us.
What is Clappy doing?
Hey, what is
ready to go? Clap was here.
Oh god.
Minion! I'm gonna attack every inch of this mountain if it's
He's gonna tag every inch of the map. Regret
ever setting up shop on this cliff. It'll take him minutes to wash this graffiti.
Does that door kill you?
Oh shit!
Hey,
what?
Oh, I just realized I didn't go offline on Steam. Oh! Something funny about that.
I'm just fucking sad. The door will kill you, and then you go, and then. That's hilarious. I was secretly hoping you would.
What the hell?
I said don't touch the door, and then you.
I didn't hear it. I told you. I was focusing on the fact that I saw someone.
That's
real cute. Of course, the buzzard's still gonna obliterate you, but nonetheless.
Oh, we've got buzzard support now.
Yeah, the ones I don't want to cut.
Oh! You are on 1 HP.
Yeah.
You are on no HP.
Changing watch and What the hell?
You have no H. Okay, time for this. See those rocket pods in action.
Oh, look at that. Oh, it's so sexy.
No. Can you kill those guys in time?
Generally, if I can't, then I'll just blow up and say hope I kill them. So it makes me do the detonate when it runs out, regardless.
You wouldn't need to reload. This is supposed to be some tight shit story stuff here we're doing.
Yeah. Oh, war loader. Hello. You like to die? Joe? Well, you're in luck.
My boy's seen a ton of bad guys between you and the bunker. I know you.
The bunker.
Bunker.
I'm making my way up the cliffside, soldier. Keep pushing your way up and I'll meet my boy.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Ah! Oh, jeez.
Okay, we've been separated.
I'm not having fun with this. Ow!
What's happening?
They're explosive loading me and shooting me with mortars. Oh, it's very painful stuff. And then there's a badass loader on the hill that's shooting missiles at me. No, come back. No!
Shit, I'm so far away.
Oh, well, I don't have much time.
Oh god, you insta-died again.
I'm glad I was able to bring that thing.
Oh, not this fucking bullshit.
Uh-oh. Well.
Okay, I might die here.
Oh!
No, stay alive. I'm coming. Oh, no, it knocked me away. No, it knocked me away. Oh.
Oh my god. Die! God damn it.
Kill him! No! Corrosive! Don't knock me away. Fuck!
Ow.
Holy shit.
Oh, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, murder ship.
Oh shit.
Shit.
Checkpoint. What the hell's happening?
Grand money. Oh, it's how the turrets are shooting at it.
Rolling out the welcome mat. Maybe you should take out those turrets on the towers so they'll open the doors.
Oh. Oh, hi. What the hell?
Glad we got friends, apparently.
Yeah,
should be there. You go.
Oh no! Get the shit out of here. Oh, thank God.
Control core supply depot.
I've been raised in a broken home.
Not today.
What the hell? Badass constructor.
Where?
Can you hear the tripods?
Where the hell is it?
Up on top.
Of course it is. You know, they have feelings too. You wouldn't need to be alone. I've been raised in a broken
home. Charging my laser.
Is that really what he said?
Yeah, that's what he just said.
Ow, stop missing.
I'm trying to shoot him from down here.
And then soldiers are running into me.
His laser fucks! Where'd the hell did my health go?
aggressive sniper, abandoned it. Shingan.
Dude! I might need help.
Hey, what do you do? Maybe you shoot him now, because I just.
Oh, my god, okay.
Oh, wow, what?
Shit, now you need help.
What the hell just happened? Something blew up next to
me. You kill this? Oh, and then. I was trying to whittle his health down, but I hit his crit.
Did you shoot his eye?
I don't know what I hit.
The eye always seems to crit in my. Hi! Damn it! I was about to melee his face.
Oh, great! Now you're wasting ammo! Serial killers thought they were good.
That's shooting me out. Hi. Oh, nice white. Clear. Right here. Platform.
Holy fuck. Oh, nice white, clear platform. Yeah. Oh, it's kind of... Oh, my eyeballs. Oh, I hate this shit with glasses.
Why?
It enhances the brightness. Pistols. More pistols.
Multi-shot. Diva TMP. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, how about I replace this thing?
I heard it talk. Had one last word to say to you.
Yeah.
Fuck you.